Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to check disk space utilization of a folder in your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedures. The first and most common procedure is to open File Explorer. Right click on the folder or file for which you need to check the space utilization. Select Show More Options. Click on Properties. In the General tab, it will show the size and size on disk, both of them. The next method for generic folders is as follows. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings. In the Settings window, go to the System tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, scroll down and click on Storage. After this, click on Show More Categories. It will show the folder utilization, the space utilization, for all the main folders here. For example, apps and features use as much and others use as much. When you click on these, then it will show even more folders. For example, in the category of others, it will show folders like documents, searches, links, etc. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.